There was an old man who lived in the wood, as you can plainly see. He said he could do as much work in a day as his wife could do in three. If that be so, the old woman said, then this you must allow, that you will do my work for a day, and I'll go drive the plow. But you must milk the tidy cow for fear that she'll go dry, and you must feed the little pigs that are within the sty, and you must mind the speckled hen for fear she'll lay astray, and you must wind the spool of yarn that I spun yesterday. The old woman took the staff in her hand and went to drive the plow. The old man took the pail in his hand and went to milk the cow. But Tidy hinched and Tidy flinched and Tidy wrinkled her nose, and Tidy gave the old man such a blow that blood ran down to his toes. Was home my good cow, and hay my good cow, and now my good cow stands still. If I ever milk this cow again, 'twill be against my will. And when he'd milked the tiny cow for fear that she'd go dry, he went to feed the little pigs that were within the sty. He went to mind the speckled hen for fear she'd lay astray, and he forgot the spool of yarn his wife spun yesterday. He swore by all the leaves on the tree and by all the stars in heaven that his wife could do more work in a day than he could do in 7 days.